like a 10-minute break?
Yes, your question, yes, and the sensible questions are our specialty. Thank you. No, he's been a fairy all day. he's had a rough time today. Misha kept us out way too long. By the way, they go down to here. And Jensen, do you want to? Jensen came into lunch late, and he was like, I had to take a minute, because he had a tough time finishing autographs after meeting one of these women who has been working on the crisis support hotline that we helped set up. Like the I Am Alive campaign and the You Are Not Alone campaign funded this thing that now we're 11,000 people that signed up to be on crisis support hotline monitors, and hundreds of them have finished the training, and it's now a fully functioning hotline, and this woman has completed 50 hours. Typically, behind the scenes in the lunchroom, we are all collectively as a group a bunch of assholes. But Jensen came in and his eyes were kind of red, and I gave him a hug, and he said, I'm quoting here, don't do that. And, and it was a moment when we have these brief interstitials where we are almost, I would say 99.99% of the time, total assholes. But there are these little moments when we are like deeply touched by you guys and by the fact that we're all affecting one another in a meaningful way, and by the fact that maybe something that we helped set up might have saved a life or made a day a lot better. And that was like a really lovely moment. And we have these little lovely moments from time to time that are kind of more powerful then you can put words to it. It's just so it feels like this makes being away from our families and all the time we spend on this well worth it.
When this was kind of what got me was, so signing autographs, and some of you guys were probably a part of the situation. I don't know if you remember when Misha walked up with her and said, hey, she's one of the counselors that is part of what we set up. That hadn't been personified for me yet. And so I spoke to you for a brief second, and it was something like, was it 50 hours? Right? Could you stand up? Something that I was a part of helped create that